What up, YouTube? Today I'm going to be taking the GS500 with the 17.2 sprocket. I'm going to take it for a ride and show you guys what the RPMs are like and the miles per hour are like, so you can see if you want to change yours or not. But I feel like it should have been designed like this from the factory. But let's get going. Let's get going on a ride.
All right, let's go. Hopefully the wind's not too bad. Get on a highway, an interstate. Look at the beautiful mountains. All right, here we go. In first gear. Second. There's 60 right there. Comfortable 4,500 RPMs.